good old guy.
The wet glass in your grave cut up in pieces. And all the fingers are pointed at you. And here you are thinking that I'm interrogating you just because I am a Congo man. But let me tell you, your own people, the people from your village brought you to me. I didn't go find you, so I really don't care. But the fact is that the matter at hand is known by everybody and something has got to be done. Now so, instead of wasting your time talking about my family history, why don't you tell them why you killed your wife?